time for the ring presentation and banner unveiling for the NBA champion, Golden State Warriors. Please direct your attention to the area in front of the visitor's bench as we recognize the five previous Warrior championship teams. Representing the 1947 Philadelphia Warriors, Howie Dalmar Jr. From the 1956 Philadelphia Warriors, Jackie Moore. From the 1975 Golden State Warriors, Clifford Ray. From the 2015 Golden State Warriors, Leandro Barbosa. From the 2017 Golden State Warriors, Matt Barnes. And now to present the 2018 NBA Championship rings, please welcome Warrior owners Joe Lacob and Peter Guber and the Commissioner of the NBA, Adam Silver.
Tonight, we celebrate the Warriors, who once again emerged as NBA champions among the greatest players in the world. The Warriors have created a tradition of excellence based on universal values like teamwork, respect, and unity. And as we just saw, they continue a long legacy of NBA players and teams who compete for something bigger than a game. Something bigger than a game by embracing the power of sports to build bridges and make better people's lives. Congratulations to the entire Warriors organization. Let's give out the rings.
First to receive their 2018 NBA Championship rings, Warrior owners Joe Lacob and Peter Guber. And now the front office and coaches. The newest Basketball Hall of Famer, team president, Rick Welts. President of Basketball Operations, Bob Myers. Larry Harris. Chris DeMarco. The 2018 season, capped off the best four-year record in NBA history, as the Warriors have won 328 games in that span. The Warriors led the league in scoring, assists, blocks, field goal shooting, three-point shooting, and free throw shooting. This has never been done by one team in a single year. By defeating the Cleveland Cavaliers in the NBA Finals with a 4-0 series sweep, the Warriors won their sixth championship in franchise history. And now, let's meet the players from your 2018 NBA champion, Golden State Warriors. And coming down from the ceiling are the actual championship rings. Veteran, two-time NBA champion, David West! Jordan Bell! Championship banner, please welcome Warrior captain Stephen Curry.
Dub Nation, last year was an unbelievable journey, and we can't thank you enough for your support all year long. We do it for you guys, so let's celebrate this to the fullest. Thank you very much. Before we unveil the banner, I want to invite Joe and Peter to come join the team. And this is long overdue. There's a guy who has not had been a part of the ring ceremony these last three times, but he's been here for 30 years. So he started when he was in the sixth grade. We want to invite Eric Housen to come up and get his ring. He's our equipment manager. He does everything for our team. So we want you to have this moment, big fella. That's what it's about. So we're counting down from five, and we're gonna show off that new banner up top, baby. Y'all ready? 5, 4, 3, 2.
Bows.